What Keir Starmer now needs to do is not only say sorry, not only make the structural changes that are desperately needed within that party, but he actually needs to discipline the people who were responsible for putting British Jews in fear, and that includes Jeremy Corbyn himself.